Κότς, αν θέλετε να μας πείτε για το πώς νιώσατε στην επιστροφή σας εδώ στο Χασιδίου ως αντίπαλος της Ομόνιας, για το χειροκρότημα που δεχτήκατε από τους φίλους της Ομόνιας. Πώς ήταν η μέρα έτσι για σας σήμερα?
It was a little bit special. I do have some feelings. So to see all the people again, the staff, the players, and the nice welcome from the fans as well is very nice to hear. I had a great time in my, or not in our time here.
I really
enjoyed the success that we had together.
And
of course, you don't forget that. So for me, it was a little special, a little bit emotional, but okay.
Story was
when the referee blows the whistle, then you focus on the game.